How can you teach specific email messages coming in to be categorized as spam by the Bayesian anti-spam filter? First of all, you want to go in the menu right here where it says Mail Archiver, and you click on Recent Messages. And we have it right here. We can see several email messages coming in. Let's say we take this one, and we want to teach the anti-spam Bayesian machine learning filter to be able to recognize it as a spam in the future. We will do this learn as spam plus blacklist the sender. And we can see now the Bayesian anti-spam filter has been learned and it has been trained for this specific email message. You might be able to do this a few times before the Bayesian anti-spam filter has learned it as a spam message. For more information about how to get a trial of the Protector software or appliance, please visit secpoint.com.